In this last little video, we're going to look at the elasticity of supply, which turns out, by definition, is exactly the same as the definition of elasticity of demand, except we're looking at a supply curve, which is this blue curve bending upwards over here, instead of a demand curve, which is downward sloping. So here we're looking at an elasticity notion, the size of the marginal sellers relative to the infra margin and the margin, just the same as before, but now doing it for supply. Mathematically, the elasticity is given by P over Q over dP dQ, or the slope of the line from the origin to the curve divided by the slope of the tangent line at the point that's depicted. The line from the origin to the curve is steeper than the tangent line, so we're dividing a bigger number by a smaller number, and the elasticity is therefore bigger than 1. In this curve, the controls are kind of limited. You just get to vary the output along the curve, and you get the demand price, excuse me, the supply price over here, and what's happening here is that the tangent line and the line from the origin to the curve are getting closer in slope, so the elasticity is getting closer to 1. There, it's identically equal to 1 at the point where the line from the origin to the curve is ta itself tangent to the curve, and now it's actually falling as the tangent line gets steeper than the line from the origin to the curve. So there you have it.